two ways on how you can record phone calls automatically. The first solution I'm providing works on any Android phone, and it involves installing an app on your phone. You cannot do it without an app. So go on Play Store and look for this app. It's called Call Recorder Cube ACR and install it. One thing very useful about this app is that not only it lets you record incoming and outgoing phone calls, but you can also record calls made over voice over IP, such as Skype, Viber, or WhatsApp conversations. Apart from permissions to storage, microphone, phone, and contacts, the app also needs overlay permission to display its control widget on screen. You will also need to enable the Cube ACR app connector. To enable it, you'll need to go under Accessibility Settings, and then under Downloaded Services, look for Cube ACR app connector. Once you find it, you need to enable it, and you're good. The last step is for you to add Cube to auto start, because if your phone restarts, the app is not running and you will not be recording any phone calls. So make sure you add Cube to auto start as well. You might need to disable built-in battery optimizations as well, because otherwise the app will not work properly. Another useful feature about the app is that it can help you remember where you received or made calls. If you enable it, you'll need to give access to your device location. With that being done, we're good to go. Now let's try to make a phone call and see how it works. So I'm just gonna make a quick phone call to my voicemail number and see if it gets recorded. So I made two quick phone calls. One was only 4 seconds, one was only 10 seconds to test it out. And let's see how it worked out. There was a little bit of noise in the conversation, however, I could still clearly understand what was being talked about. In case you're having noise issues, what you'll need to do is go under Recording Settings, and when you're there, you'll need to adjust the phone call's clarity improvement. They do have another mode as well, which is Force in Communication mode. And it only works on Android Q devices on which it improves phone call recording. Now, if you want to stop your calls from being recorded automatically, you just need to go into the settings panel and look for enable recording, just switch it off. The second solution I'm providing will only work on some phones, and you can try it out. Which is, you go into your dialer and then under call settings, you'll find an option called call recording. Just select it and then look for an option called record calls automatically. And all you have to do is just enable it to record your calls automatically. Now, this is a pretty easy step, but as I mentioned, this feature might not be available on all phones. Now you can decide which call recording solution you should be using depending on your requirements. The first solution I mentioned, which uses Cube ACR app, is actually very good. Not only it records phone calls, but it also has the advantage of recording calls made over voice over IP. So whether it's Skype, WhatsApp, Facebook, you can use it. This is not possible with the inbuilt dialer app functionality, which only records your phone calls. If you run into any kind of issues, do let me know through comments. If you found another solution that works, do let me know as well. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you guys find it useful. Bye.